Hey there, music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. Have you ever come across a fire sample loop that you're dying to use, but you just can't figure out its tempo? Despite your best attempts, the tempo remains a mystery. No worries! In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to find tempo of any sample, how to detect tempo of any sample. Let's get started! Let's start by listening to the sample with the metronome on. As you listen, you'll notice that the tempo isn't synchronized. So, let's figure out its tempo together. Play the sample and count along with it. Now, click on this icon and select Detect Tempo, then choose Type in Beats. Now type in Beat Count and hit Enter. And voila! We've successfully identified the tempo. Even if you want to use the sample in another project with a different tempo, just click on this icon, choose Fit to Tempo, then click on Type in BPM, input the tempo, and hit Enter. Simple as that. Here's another method for tempo detection. Open the tempo tapper by clicking on this icon and tap along with the beat as it plays. There you have it, fellow producers. I trust you found these tempo detection methods valuable. If you did, please consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing for more productivity boosting content right here on Mix with Maestro. Stay blessed, stay happy, and keep spreading love.